Fireball streaked into UFO history late in November 1948 when people around Albuquerque, New Mexico began to report seeing mysterious green flares.